Now let us see how to locate root 2, root 3, root 5 and number line. First you draw a number line. Let the width of each unit be 2 cm according to your scale measurement. Let you need not take 1 cm for 0 and minus 1, let it be 2 cm because only then your diagram will be little legible and you can understand what you are drawing. Now first to draw root 2, what you do is mark this point as A, that is point 1 as A. From here, using protractor, you draw a perpendicular line. Measure with a protractor and with your ruler, you draw a perpendicular line. Now with 2 cm, that is 1 unit according to what we have measured, take radius in your compass, a cut an arc from A. So it may cut somewhere over here. This is 1 unit according to us, which is actually 2 cm. Now this is 1 unit as well as this is 1 unit. Now let us join. Let us name this as B and join. Let this be O and let us join OB. This is a right angle triangle OAB. So according to Pythagoras theorem, when it is a right angle triangle, when these two are one unit each and you have a right angle over here, according to Pythagoras, he has told us OB square will be equal to OA square plus AB square. So which is equal to 1 square plus 1 square, which is equal to 2. So the length of OB is root 2. When the square goes to the other side, it will become as root 2. So this measurement from here to here, the measurement is root 2. So with your compass, what you do is from here to here, you extend the compass and draw an arc which will cut the number line somewhere between 1 and 2. This line you don't consider, my dears. Somewhere between 1 and 2, not even so long distance, it will be very close to 1 really. So after this point where this line, this curve cuts the number line is root 2. Because this distance also will be root 2. This distance also will be root 2. So you have marked what is the value of root 2 on the number line, or where root 2 will lie on the number line. Next, to find how to locate root 3. What you do is take this line. Again, you draw a line perpendicular to this line OB. From here, draw a perpendicular line. Now, again, you measure 2 cm, that is 1 unit according to us, a cut an arc over here. This is 1 unit. Join these two. Here this is a 90 degree, let this be named as C. Now this is 1 unit and this is root 2 units. So consider triangle OAC. So where is the right angle? Is right angle is at A. Here is O, here is C. OA measurement is root 2 and here we have 1 units. So what will be the measurement of OC is OC square will be equal to OA square plus AC square, which is equal to root 2 square plus 1 square, which is equal to 2 plus 1 equal to 3. So OC equal to root 3. So what is the measurement of this OC is? This measurement is root 3. Now if you take the radius as root 3 and if you draw a curve which is cutting the number line, then you can plot what is root 3. Sorry my dear Sierra, my curve is cutting in different places, you will not get of that kind. If you perfectly draw, you will get a perfect figure cutting on the right places. So it will be in between 1 and 2 again. Now you found how to draw root 3 and root 2.